So I've been trying to figure out a way to start this movie, and there's not really a good way that I can figure out to begin it and open up. This is my first real short movie like this. It's about 35 minutes long. If you don't want to watch the whole thing, that's fine. Most of it was recorded on our trip. Me, my family, and my Boy Scout troop went to Raquette Lake up in the Adirondacks. Really awesome place. The Adirondacks in general is just a really awesome place. And it was just an amazing place to film. I filmed a lot. You'll see, you know, nighttime stuff. You'll see in the water stuff with my GoPro. You'll see just scenic stuff. The sunrises. I got an amazing amount of footage the week that we went, which was about a month and a half ago. It's just been a really long process to get this movie up. First day you'll see is Matt, my family, and I going on our first leg of the trip, and then Matt and I will leave and go with the Boy Scouts, and then the rest of the week we'll be with them. Caleb will be in there, Matt will be in there, all the people that have been on this channel before, you'll see. But anyway, enjoy. Please leave your criticism and feedback in the description below. I had a whole intro done up with this the day that I started, but I didn't really like the way that was going, so I wanted to film something like this. But yeah, guys, enjoy. Good?
Fantastic.
Okay, I'm gonna try stand up now. Oh God. Oh. We're about to leave, getting in here now.
Boy Scouts tomorrow.
Only a couple hours early.
I have to wear a setup.
Like a big one?
Oh yeah, don't you have that one that's in your case?
Yeah.
Okay. So I'm gonna need some guidance.
amazing shot right here, everyone. It took me like 5 minutes to find one. We're gonna go on the lake now. It's pretty warm. It's still pretty. I don't have a towel. Damn it. I'm using my crappy monopod, but I don't want to take the new one in the water because it has a foam grip and I don't want to ruin that.
The sea is better than anything they got up there. The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more are you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While the deep boating full time, you're floating under the sea. Down here, all the fish is happy as off through the waves they roll. The fish on the land ain't happy. The sharkers, they in the bowl. But fish in the bowl is lucky. They in for a worse fate. One day when the boss get hungry.
Yes, you gone beyond the plate.
What no, under the sea. Under the sea. Nobody beat us, fry us, and eat us in fricassee. We want the land folks loves to cook. Under the sea, we have the hook. We got no trouble. Life is the bubbles under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea. Since life is sweet here, we got to be here naturally.
Naturally,
even the sturgeon and the ray, they get the air to start to play. We got to hear it, you got to hear it under the sea.
Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart.
So in about an hour, we're going 2 miles that way.
I can't
to meet the Boy Scouts, and then we're canoeing 2 miles some other way. To go canoeing, camping, that way.
Tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes.
We're heading over there to get in the canoes now, or soon anyway.
So wake me up. Lost, so wake me up.
I'm gonna go inside.
else we need to do? Buy some candy. Do they even have candy here?
I think so.
They should, right? Okay. Is that a normal thing that people have? Is it over here? We're gonna head out in the canoes now. Some GoPro footage.
I get the chance to travel the world, but I don't have any plans. I wish that I could stay forever this young, not afraid to close my eyes. Oh, life's a game made for everyone, and love is a prize. So wake me.
Cause I'm all over you. Are you all over me? True, it hurts when you see rainy days are too cheap to get to me. Cause I'm all over you. Are you all over me? True, it hurts when you see rainy days are too cheap to get to me.
Okay.
Does this work?
That grain might be flammable.
This grain is actually flammable. I'm gonna...
Going to take some sunrise pictures, go out on a boat, hopefully. Yeah.
Get all the faces you missed. Remember the hearts that you risked. It's when you're tongue tied, it's when you can't hide. You follow the words from the cage. From the white light.
follow the words from the case. Take my last supplies. Leave this home behind. Take your last surprise. Leave this home behind. You follow the words from the canton.
Kind of like a boggy.
60, I would think.
Frames a second.
Came out.
Michael Moore!
Yeah! Yeah!
Like. Oh, Ha ha ha.